Hi and welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to create your own VerusID using Verus Desktop App. Open Verus Desktop App and click on the VerusID tab. First you need to commit a name you want to reserve and use as your VerusID. This process will cost you a transaction fee of 0.0001 Verus coin and is needed before creating a VerusID. I enter Power by Code. If you want another Verus address to control your Verus ID, you can enter the address in the second input. If nothing written, the system will generate a new Verus address as default. I leave the input as is. You can also enter a referral Verus ID, and then the referral Verus ID will receive 20 Verus coin, and the cost for your Verus ID is 80 Verus coin. That means, if you own a referral identity, you will get the 20 Verus coin. As default, the Verus Coin Foundation is used. That means you support the whole Verus community. If you add Power by Code app, I will receive 20 Verus coin and you will donate to my YouTube channel. When talking about referral, you can referral in 3 levels, and the parent of the parent will get 20 Verus coin when creating a Verus ID. Click on Continue, you will now see a summary. Click on Continue if everything looks good. Your name is now committed to the blockchain and need a couple of minutes to be confirmed before you can create your Verus ID. Click on Done. The status for Power by Code app is pending and waiting for confirmation. After a couple of minutes, the status is ready and you can now create your Verus ID. Click on Create Verus ID. Now, since this is your first Verus ID, you do not have a revocation Verus ID or recovery Verus ID. Therefore, you have to use self. Later on, when you have more than one Verus ID, you can use another Verus ID to either disable or revive your new Verus ID. That means you have another level of security if somebody somehow has gotten access to a Verus ID. Click on self and self. You can also add a private address to your Verus ID. That means you can send private and sheltered transaction to another address, which is pretty cool if you want to hide your balance. Since I want to use Power by Code as my main identity, I will add the private address I use for my current Verus address. Close the window and click on the wallet tab. In the private balance area, click on receive. Click on the copy icon and close the window. Go back to the Verus ID tab, click Create Verus ID, click on Self and Self, and paste in the private address you want to use. Click on Continue. You will now see a summary. If everything looks good, click on Continue. Your Verus ID is now posted and is waiting to be confirmed. Click on Done. You will now have to wait a couple of minutes. There it is, I have now my own Verus ID. To access the wallet of your Verus ID, you can click on your Verus ID name or open link. Here you have the option to send or receive Verus coin or other currencies. If you have more than one Verus ID, you can change which Verus ID you want to look at in the drop-down list in the Verus item to the left. That's it. You can now create your own Verus ID using Verus Desktop App. In my next video, I will show how to create your own currency and NFTs using Verus Desktop App. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.